to 6. But I have chosen Jerusalem, that my name might be there. Again, this is Yahuwah saying, I have chosen Jerusalem, that my name might be there. This is where you bring your Passover. This is where you keep Passover, in Jerusalem. And this is where his name is. And people don't understand this today, and they think that they can partake in this Passover in anywhere they want to, and that's far from the truth. That goes against Scripture. His word means what it says, but people don't want to reverence his word. And they understand what it's saying, but they really don't want to reverence his word. So they teach people what they do, and the people do what they are learned from their teachers. And this is, you know, they're causing people to err, and it's very dangerous. And I have chosen Dude to be over my people, Yahshua. So again, he's telling us right here, he's chose Jerusalem. And this is where his name abides. This is 2 Chronicles 30 and verse 1. Now we're going to see examples of where they kept Passover. And Hezekiah sent to all Yahshua and to Yehuda, and wrote letters also to Ephraim and Manasseh, that they should come to the house of Yahuwah at Jerusalem. They should come to the house of Yahuwah at Jerusalem. Not in Babylon, not in Europe, not in South America, at Jerusalem. To keep what? To keep the Passover unto Yahuwah, your Elohim, of the Elohim of Israel. So again, this is clear. And there's no misunderstanding here. This word is saying exactly what it's saying, and it means what it means.